Agree or disagree, basketball players should always follow their shot.